It was sweet, but then because the way sir described the dancing, it kind of freaked me out because he's like, she's this ace dancer, and she just, I was like, okay, can I pull it off? That was
not me.
Maybe lost a little more weight before the shoot. I think that was fine. Okay,
yeah. Am I the girl? She's you fine. Guys? She's fine. So vain.
Yeah, but cooking maids look nice. Ah,
yeah. Look bahut acche dikh rahe. Will Angel, Arya.
2 days.
Oh. Wow.
Can I just add in? It was way more than the shoot.
My daughter, Vedika.
You're like giving me soul fit, soul fit answers.
Roshan?
Huh?
Yeah, you should answer. Yeah. In Bollywood,
sure.
Present.
Yeah.
She's the
Akansha. Yeah.
Songs about her.
Well, we've done quite a few actually. And there's no formula. We try to put in a little bit of ourselves in the song instead of just rehashing the way it is. Which is how it's been most of the time. And a couple of things have worked, a couple of things haven't worked, but like our last one was Total Dhamal, so Mungda is at 200 million. But on any given day, I think we are much more proud of Tere Do Naina than anything we've done, any recreation we've done or we've
ever done. Because I'm here, yeah. That's why. I'm the singer of the song. That's why.
Yeah. Ankit is our favorite singer.
Yeah.
Gali of Lucknow, slow mo short. Both of us having galauti kebabs and Ankit having paneer.
One shot of that.
Number one, just be yourself. People are just trying so hard. And like, just be yourself, you're cool. Me.
Oh, who is
this?
You have no clue when boys meet up and we do our sessions, the amount of gossip that happens. But no. We'll go to a concert.
I am
definitely.
Everybody's source of gossip. I am in the center of Bombay and center of Bollywood. I have all the gossip.
I think my first
one at a time, chalo. Ankit?
You both both together.
No, no, alag alag gossip.
Chalega.
Chalo, Roshan.
From what has come out, I think this one.
Tere Do Naina is a very beautiful song, yeah.
So no, I think a couple of Ankit songs are
my
favorite.
Yeah.
I think Galia is one of my most favorite songs from another composer,
but,
definitely.
But for me, I think Sun Rai Na Tu.
We have practiced listening to it. Yeah,
yeah, for sure.
और हमने अलाउ नहीं किया आकांक्षा को कुछ और सुनने
को। माय फोन वाज कॉन्फिस्केटेड, मैंने एक रिकॉर्डर दिया है, जस्ट तेरे तुमने।
मैं माय पेरेंट्स ऑलवेज। आज मतलब आज तक ऐसा हुआ ही नहीं आज तक कभी भी।
I think we are getting into the live act very soon. I think what we'll be doing is making sure that Vedika's had her food and her diapers are changed. Believe me, that'll be my last call before the gig.
So all this happening.
It's happened. Wasn't like this. Yes. Take note. Wasn't like this.
Hi, my name is Akansha Ranjan.
Hi, this is me, Ankit Tiwari.
Hi, this is Gourov.
And this is Roshin.
You're watching us on Bandook.
Please like,
share,
and subscribe.